One more time in Chopper 10, I'm Nathan Epstein. More than 300 subcontractors were a part of this project, which came out to the cost of almost $70 million. The football team hasn't even played the first game, and already Coach Bobby Wilder has seen a return on the investment, especially on the recruiting trail. And now it's time to turn on the lights.